Whoops! Look what treasures the low tide has revealed.